Meow meow everyone, it's Shadowcat here. Yeah. So this is day two of me being alone. So yeah. Alright. So this is a security breach. Today we're gonna be doing we'll be getting the plush golden plush moon, which I have like most of them already. We got golden plush Freddy, golden plush Freddy, golden plush Chica, golden Roxanne plush, golden Monty plush, and a golden sun plush. So we're just missing the golden moon plush. And if we get that, we get the ending of the fire escape. And that's what I'm going to be going, so it looks like I have to go to the basement level. This side.
I don't know if this is right.
But we're gonna find out. A lot of wandering around in this game because they're so big and massive. I don't know where anything is anymore either. Basement. I don't know where the basement section is for this daycare. Here. Yeah, there's a giant sun plush. It's just creepy there. Ready? I need you. There we go. I know this place has a bell. Oh my god. Okay. Freddy, what the heck, man? Why do you have low power? I don't like that. Alright, I gotta go charge him. I know it's 6 a.m. Finding these things are annoying. Finding the basement area is annoying. I highly doubt though it's in here. Me. I know some would probably never let me go in there, but you know. I have to go from the theater side, maybe? I don't know. have to? I don't know. Okay, so the main thing is, oh, I got three of them already. All I'm looking for is Bonnie. I think Bonnie is in the, hold on. Alright, it looks like the last one I need to get is Bonnie, and Bonnie is in the west floor. Which is very annoying. The west arcade. I have to go all the way to the arcades. I have to go to the west side arcade. Excuse me, Jets. I gotta go to the West Arcade. Apparently, that's what I need to do next. I've got like, what, three of them? I need the fourth one, and then I gotta come all the way back here. Alright, Freddy, I mean, I don't need you anymore, really. I had to get all the way to the freaking fourth level. The highest level, apparently. But, you know, it's always fun to rehash stuff in this game. How do I even get to the freaking fourth floor? Where am I, actually? On the ground floor, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, I think I need to go up. What? Oh, it's done? Okay. Okay, so basically I'm at level 2 now. Okay, I have to go all the way to level 4. So I think I need to go to the third floor. Probably. This is the third floor, right? I gotta go here. Fazcade. I gotta go all the way to Fazcade. That's right. Oh, don't want to get caught. It's on the west side of Fazcade. Rock! Rock! Rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll, 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 roll. back end, I think. There's DJ Music Man. He's there now again. Cool. I think I need to go up here. Oh, crap. The heck was that? Ready? Ready? Oh shit! It's a good thing Freddy's like right here though. Oh, Mozzie's in here. Oh, she's in here now, too. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, it's a good thing I just charged Freddy. I have to go to the back side, right? Yeah. Gotta go all the way to the back side. Didn't I get a gift here? I guess I didn't get the gift here. How interesting. Weird. Well, I'm gonna get a gift now. Alright, so I gotta go to the back end. Okay. Freddy, let me in. Jeez. Close your freaking... hatch? What's wrong with you? Guess I never went in here, which is kind of weird. That's strange. Anyways, have I gone in here yet? Do not know or remember exactly. Gotta be cognizant of how I use Freddy. Okay. Okay. Well, it's all the way back here. Just so everyone knows, it's all the way back here. I don't even know if I did the Music Man thing. Freddy, could you not? Alright, here we go. There we go. Alright, now I gotta go all the way back to the theater. Alright, so now I got all of them. Which is actually very good, and I like that. I have to go all the way to the theater, and now I gotta go out there without Freddy, because he's powering down. He's losing a lot of power, actually, very quickly. Towards I guess I could go all the way towards the alright, I'm back. Hopefully I don't have to pause again. hope I can get through Chica without getting caught. That'd be nice. Hi. Oh, he would have saw me. Okay. Oh, there she is over there. Okay. Gotta do my best to try and avoid her. Especially with Freddy down. Oh, hi. Don't go this way, don't go this way, don't go this way, don't go this way! You piece of garbage. Oh, down here, okay. Oh, I made it out. Oh, I made it out. Oh, thank God, I made it out. Alright, next stop. Alright, like I said, next stop is the theater, which is the basement level. Or, the ground floor, I mean. Oh, hi. Okay. Yeah, the ground floor. Don't touch me. Yeah, I barely escaped that. Okay, cool. But I gotta go save really quick, just so I don't have to do all that crap again. I need to charge Freddy too, which is annoying. And saved. Good. Alright, now I gotta go all the way back to the theater. Where am I? I'm on the second floor. Alright, I gotta go all the way down to the ground floor. Alright. This might take me to the ground floor, I don't know. Okay, I gotta hold on a second. Alright, so, yep, I need to go to the theater. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the theater so I can charge Freddy and do this freaking plush thing. Okay, Freddy is charged. I won't need him just yet. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I had a little situation going on. But it's all good now. Everything's good now. I gotta get through here with the charged up Freddy. Charged up Freddy. We're gonna get that freaking golden moon plush. Gonna get that golden moon plush. Gotta get that golden moon plush. Gotta get that golden moon plush. Gotta get that golden moon plush. Gonna get that golden moon plush. It is in the back of the theater. Well, technically, in the back of the theater. You can still need to have Freddy just get past this part. Because there's freaking three security bots here, which is annoying. Yep, they are now all open now. The good thing is, though, I can just go right through it, really. But first, I need to... Bam! Oh, I didn't need to do that, actually. At the door! Yeah. Alright, let's go. Why is our trash can just sitting down there? That's so weird. Ah, yes. The inside of the theater. I mean, inside of the daycare. So I just need to go in here, really. Alright. Just grab this, and then I'll grab the box. Okay. There it is. I grabbed the box first before I did this. I don't know why I did that. And bam. Arcade conspiracy. Exit inventory. They are working together. The arcades. They are hiding something. The glitches. Glitch them all at the same time. Then the princess will recognize me. She's testing me. I am not yet worthy. The others are protecting it. Let me stay. I am so close. Just one more night. Please, I can save the princess. I don't know if that's anything important besides the balloon boy thing. Oh my god, all these drawings. Okay. I could. I'm not the best at doing this. But, I could try it. There is a secret here. Alright, let's do it. I need to know how to... Son! Oh, I went too high. Okay, my bad. Crap. Oh, I messed that up badly. Okay. Oh, hello, moon. Oh, moon. I got mooned. Alright, moon, don't screw me on this. No! Aw, you piece of garbage. Okay. Aw, you... Ugh, I just got that, too. Oh. Don't need the bats on me. No! Aw, you stupid bats. Oh, god damn it! Okay. I went longer that time. Okay. Oh, this is not good. I don't like the bats in one balloon. No! Oh, I went up too high. God dang it. Okay. Alright, I got three balloons in the bad zone, so here we go. Ah, that's not fair. Ooh, a double freaking bat there. Ah. Not good. Oh, not good. Not good. Ah! Oh. God dang it. Right when I get back to sun. Ah! God, fucking look away for like a second. Ah! Oh, how did I go up to I? Oh, I needed that hat. Okay. man. Come on. Give me one. Oh, not Hopper. Oh, no. Not that one. Oh, no. Ah. Well, I lost one. That's fine. I had four balloons? Wow. All right, son. I hate this part so much. Oh, I could just cheat it. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm cheating it. If it's letting me cheat it, then I'll cheat it, but I just gotta be aware of the glitchers. Oh, dang it. Okay. Is it more bats again? I think it might be more bats again. Yeah. It's always Moon with the bats. Jesus. Oh, it almost got me there. Ah, oh, got me there. Oh. Alright. Oh, no. Well, at least they're a little more easier to handle. Alright. Oh, there's the glitch. How do I even get that glitch? It's in a very bad position. You know what? Forget it. I'm gonna do it another time. Either that or just, like, just move past it. I can't do this. Quit arcade. Forget it. Move on. Alright, now that I have, wow, okay. Alright, now that I have the moon plush, I have all the plushes. Alright, now before I got rudely interrupted by this freaking console, I am now going to the fire escape, which is, oh my god, can I just get on this thing, please, thank you. Why are you being so difficult, come on, thank you. Alright, so, yep, like I said, we gotta go to the, freaking... We gotta go all the way to the freaking, atrium, I believe it is. I think it's the atrium. It's the area where I had to, like, escape from Roxy. I don't remember exactly where that is, which is annoying as well, but I'm pretty sure I kind of know where it is. Kind of. Hopefully Freddy will have enough power to get through here, because he only has, like, what, 3 bars at the moment? Gonna have 2 in a second. Which is okay. Alright, we're all good now. I can get out of him. Alright. Oh. Might as well charge him first before I do anything, just in case. So, I think I need to go to the fire escape now, now that I have all the, oh, I'm in Freddy, I'm just wondering why I can't run. I don't know exactly where the, fire escape exit is. I don't think it's here, I don't think it's in level 2, that's DJ Music Man. Well, that's where I am right now. I probably should pause to see where it is exactly. Ah, yes, it's in the atrium. It's in the back of the prize counter. So let's go. So the prize counter, that would be in the 3rd floor, basically. I might as well save really quick, just so I don't have to get that plush again. we go. Okay. Alright. Now I gotta go up here to the prize counter in the back of it, apparently. I don't know how to get to the back of it. Alright, so what I need to do, actually, is go to El Chip's, which is over there by the Monty head thing, and the Roxy thing, neon thing. So that's where I need to go. I gotta go all the way to the third floor. Probably could have went the other direction, but it's okay. Let's see if I can get through this game. The one ending I need to get through. Might as well save again just in case. I know I didn't really grab anything, but still, it doesn't hurt to save. To the third floor, towards El Chip. El Chip is apparently where I need to go, which is very weird and crazy. Apparently, I had to go through El Chip to get to the prize counter. Which is basically in the back. Oh, hi. What am I looking for, actually? I don't know. Okay, so I gotta go all the way to the back end. I gotta go to the back side, to the door, to that door over there. Yep, I gotta go through here, apparently. Alright, now that I'm here. Okay, I know where to go now. Oh crap, Fox is here. Okay, Monty's not here, but Roxy's here, which is annoying. Yep, I gotta go through here. Gotta go around. Might not be like here, but there it is. That's where I need to go. Oh yeah. I gotta do this ending, so I gotta leave. Emergency exit. To the emergency exit. Freddy checking out his little plush doll.
Yay.
It's time to end this. No. Oh, wow, they're very flammable. Freddy, what the heck? Running, running, running. Exit. Benny!
Yeah.
Yeah. Freddy. Betty, I can see you now. I have new eyes. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Freddy!
Oh my god.
Goodbye, Gregory. Huh? Well, Freddy and Benny down. Benny, oh, eyes open. Vanessa. All right, well, that was the ending. Well, we finally got to the emergency escape ending. How nice is that? Skip all this. Probably gonna get to the, Nope. Well, I think that's enough for today. God, jeez, it took me a long, long time to get to that freaking ending. Jeez. Hopefully, when we get to the, final part, going to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria, wouldn't be as difficult or long, but we'll see how it goes. So that's the end of this one. Hit that like button, also subscribe so we can reach 40 subscribers. And if you don't, you won't get any candy from Potion. I have them, but you know, whatever. Anyways, bye.